more though, if you can give us more light. Maybe we'll buy a Coke or something. Or a beer or pancakes or something. Whatever you like. Check. Check. It seems as if... Hey, thanks for coming to the show. And thanks for our teens and Raymond Break for playing with us. We're Arch the Loaf, so on and so forth.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. wanted to make a little announcement tonight. We're wondering why we haven't lost at foosball yet. It's Knoxville, man. It's not a foosball town. I don't know. Usually we come here and we have some pretty stiff competition, but tonight it's just been walk in the park. We'll be around. I'm just the manager. I hit people with folding chairs and shit.
I bring towels out and shit, so it's... But Mark and Eric are the all-stars. Matt and I just kind of suck.
We got some new stuff for you in the saddest of all keys.
Thank you.
out to Andre the Giant. And his poor mother, Jesus Christ. And to you guys and to Budweiser. Free love and shit.
One time we did.
The
it would have been a different thing if like, he was an asshole, but he was supposed to be really nice guy. Andre the Giant.
Boy, did that guy run.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
No, the last song was about the actual disease that killed Andre the Giant.
Well, didn't kill Lincoln, obviously.
The guy in all those James Bond movies, Charles and all.
Did I mention the blue tall thing?
The tallest woman in the world.
Yeah, their blood can't reach their phalanges and things.
Like Marfan syndrome, only totally different.
This is a completely different song altogether. It's supposed to be drank with beer and all that.
The front man of the world's world.
Raymond Break and Rocket Team. This is our last night at Smokin. I'm just doing my comedy routine. No, I'm just kidding. We'll play a couple more.
This is the least pot it's been.
There's a bunch of cool Christmas lights up here, though. Not that you asked, but...
Oh, yeah? Oh,
over the hills and far away.
Thanks for the light show. It was hot.
Yeah. There's some globes. There's a disco ball back there. It's a virtual disco.
Incidentally, I don't know if I've mentioned it more than twice tonight, but we're from over the hills, but not far away. Not far away, not...
2 hours. If you're wondering why we're stalling, it's because we have to get this tune right.
That's it, yeah.
This is the last one, it's called Floating Print.
Can anyone here play foosball? I mean, well, No, I mean well.